I had these obsessive desires and thoughts wanting to control them, to, I don't know how to put it, possess them permanently.
And that's why you killed them?
Right, right. Not because I was angry with them, not because I hated them, but because I wanted to keep them with me. It's a process, it doesn't happen overnight. When you depersonalize another person and view them as just an object for pleasure instead of a living, breathing human being, it seems to make it easier to do things you shouldn't do.